right now. A woman was found dead inside Piedmont Park overnight. Police are calling it a murder investigation. Our Trayson Bragg is live at Piedmont Park with those details. You know, a lot of people use this park to get up and jog in the morning. They're going to see a lot of police activity.
Man, look, you broke.
I mean, Gavir, I'll tell you, in the last maybe 30 minutes, we've seen a large number of people arrive to the park, jog through the park, ride their bikes through the park. There's actually a workout class going on inside the park, to your point. So this is a very popular time to be at the park. Really, it's a very popular park to be at all hours of the day. And of course, we learn that this is a gruesome murder scene. That's what police are calling it, as a woman was found inside the park, stabbed to death. Now, what we're learning is that police got the call around 1 this morning. When they arrived, they found the woman's body, they say about 100 feet into the park. Again, we know that she was stabbed to death. They're right now working to figure out her identity. And they were actually here at the park with large lights up, combing the park for clues. They said that they would be back once sunlight arrived. So we're expecting them to come back soon to continue looking for clues as they work to learn this woman's identity and work to figure out exactly what happened to her. Right now, it's unclear if she was a jogger or if she lived in the area. It's still unclear if she was even killed here at the park or if she was moved here to the park. So we're still working to learn those details, but I want to point out something that is very unusual. This morning during the investigation, there was actually a representative from the Fulton County DA's office who showed up here to see the woman's body, to show up here to see the gruesome scene for themselves. That is highly unusual. So there is still so many more answers that we need to find out. Also important to note here, police say that the woman is in her early 40s. Again, we're going to continue to fight for details here, and you can count on CBS 46 News to get you those first as we continue to learn what police know as they move forward in this investigation. Reporting live in Piedmont Park, I'm Trayson Bragg, CBS 46 News.
Yeah, really interesting observation about the DA's office. Trayson, thanks for that report.